Not even half the year is over, and yet more than 500,000 people have died from some form of cancer, including 10,000 from right here in Alabama. That's an alarming number, and that's why CBS 42 is joining the local war on cancer.